In this video, I'll show you how to copy and paste on Facebook app. First of all, let's open up the Facebook. And then find a post that you like to copy the text. For example, let's say I want to copy this post here. To do that, simply tap and hold the text. Like this, and a pop-up will appear, so go ahead and tap on copy. And that will copy the entire text to your clipboard. So now you can scroll up and tap where it says what's on your mind. And you can paste the text here.